Hi guys, today I'm going to demonstrate a standing reverse fly exercise. This exercise targets your upper and mid back muscles, and it also targets the muscles surrounding your shoulder. So what you're going to do, you're going to get your resistance band and you're going to place it at about chest height. I like to stand in a split stance position. You're going to keep your arms nice and straight, looking straight ahead, nice and slow, pull the band back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Hold for a second, slowly back to start. Again, pull the band apart, keep their arms straight, squeeze the shoulder blades, long pause, slowly back to start. Make sure you're controlling the band and the band's not controlling you. Hope you guys can try this exercise today to help strengthen some of your back muscles.